Thanks for stopping by Life with Leeks. My name is Malika, and today we're making a healthier bacon smoked Gouda mac and cheese. So we're going to start with our cauliflower. I steamed my cauliflower in my Instapot for about 10 minutes. In the future, though, I will do it for about 5 minutes so that my cauliflower is a little more firm. You also can do it on the stove. I just chose to use my Instapot. So my ingredients that I will be using will be So Delicious dairy-free cheddar, Follow Your Heart Parmesan cheese, Follow Your Heart smoked Gouda, and Go Veggie mozzarella along with my Earth Balance. So I didn't do any measuring this time. I just eyeballed it. So I poured a little almond milk in the bottom of my pan. And I made sure that it was on low heat because if you do it too quickly, of course, the cheese will burn. So I had it on, well, I have an induction, so it's on 5. Added my cheddar cheese, and then secondly, I added my Parmesan cheese. I couldn't find the Gouda in a chunk or sliced, or shredded, so I had to buy the sliced cheese and cut it myself. So that's the smoked Gouda, and then I added the Go Veggie mozzarella. Took some time slowly to let that melt. And then make sure that you continue to stir, and so that it doesn't stick, it doesn't burn on your pan. Non-dairy cheese takes a little bit longer to get the consistency that you like, but if you're patient, you'll get what you're after. So I just continued to stir until I got the consistency that I wanted. I also went ahead and added my seasoning. So I didn't measure, I just put, eyeballed how much salt I wanted to put in, salt and pepper to taste, as well as a bit of garlic powder. And this is when I added my butter as well. You won't see it here, but I also added garbanzo bean flour just to thicken up my sauce a little bit so it wouldn't be too runny. So you add all those ingredients in, give it a good stir, make sure it's mixed well. Then you want to go ahead and fold in your steamed cauliflower and add your topping, your bacon, that is your eggplant and your mushrooms, seasoned like bacon. Pop it in the oven for just maybe 15 minutes to give it a little bit of a crunch. And that is all there is to it. Don't forget to give a thumbs up. And also subscribe. I hope you